Also new at 5, a Bensenville man is dead after a July 4th beach outing in Gary, Indiana goes wrong. He was spotted struggling in the water along with another man, so a lifeguard rushed to their location, but she could only save one of the men. After searching for hours, crews finally found the victim's body.